Well, jellyfish are carnivorous animals and, as such, they have a digestive system that allows them to assimilate and metabolize their prey. Although it may not seem like it, jellyfish have a mouth, but in a slightly unexpected place. Its mouth is located in the lower part of its anatomy and is used to ingest food but also to excrete feces. The mouth opens directly into the gastrovascular cavity, the space in which digestion takes place.